have fought against white domination, and I have fought against that domination. I have carried the idea of a democratic and free society in which all persons live together in harmony and with equal opportunity. It is an idea which I hope to live for and to achieve. But if needs be, it is an idea for which I am prepared to die.